The -600 is the largest variant of the Airbus A340 family, and with all the space, airlines have been able to include some very unique features, like downstairs toilets. Why does the Lufthansa A340 have downstairs toilets? Let's find out. This version of the long-range A340 was the longest aircraft in the world before Boeing completed the 747-8i. In fact, it has a range of 7,800 nautical miles or 14,450 kilometers and can carry 320 to 370 passengers in a three-class configuration or 475 in all economy. In fact, the plane was designed to be the largest capacity Airbus aircraft in the lineup before the A380 came to the market. Because the plane is large, it has a lot of space on both its passenger deck and cargo deck down below. On its cargo level, it has 201.7 cubic meters or 7,120 cubic feet of space, 50 cubic meters more than the other variants like the A340-500. This is space that it might not necessarily need to use. With all that space in the cargo hold, Lufthansa was faced with a choice. Does the airline try to fill it up with cargo for each flight and potentially leave with space that it can't sell? Or does it move the toilets downstairs and place more economy class seats where the toilets were? Lufthansa chose the latter option, and after relocating the toilets downstairs, was able to increase the number of passengers on board the aircraft. And it's not just a lavatory Lufthansa has on this lower deck, but also an extra galley for food and beverages. The carts are loaded on the lower level, and then a small elevator brings them up to passengers. During the flight, Lufthansa would station a flight attendant in the galley next to the bathrooms to ensure that passengers were taken care of and secure in the event of an emergency. The downstairs space has a maximum limit of 10 passengers due to having only 10 oxygen masks. Interestingly, many other airlines have considered using cargo space for other purposes on board aircraft. In the Airbus range, the smaller A330 also had the same option for a downstairs bathroom, galley, and lounge, although only a few airlines took up the proposition like Air Tours International. Other aircraft, like the Lockheed Martin L-1011, could turn the forward cargo area into a downstairs boarding lounge, complete with a door and stairs. This would allow passengers to arrive at the airport, walk to the plane, there was no security back then, and board from the tarmac without a stair car. They could then enjoy refreshments, take off their coat before taking a seat upstairs. Have you flown on Lufthansa's A340-600? Did you ever use the downstairs bathroom during your trip? Let us know in the comments. Did you know that we publish over 175 stories every single week on simpleflying.com? Be sure to check the link in the description for more great stories just like this. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe before you go.